Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Young and Rich back at it again with another video. Both of my friends, one just got online and one invited me. All right, so I'm gonna do a solo video. I swear to God, I'll block this kid right now, bro. I'm gonna do a video real quick and then go play with them. But this is the next day from the last recording. I was gonna record a bunch of them, but I could just record a bunch today because I have the whole afternoon free. Because yesterday I didn't. So I'm gonna pump out as many videos as I can and see what's going on. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video. And yeah, let's get right into it. Solo. Join my own party. Make it invite only. Patrol, make party invite only. Yep, there we go. Sorry if I just hit the mic there. Did not mean to do that. Oh, my hands are like a weird feeling. Oh yeah, I played a little bit yesterday after I got off with my friends, and look, I upgraded. I got this axe, and then I got the glider too. That go yeah, you get at the same time. I'm using it right now. I have it equipped actually. So I'm either gonna land like right around here or not. Huh. I don't know where I wanna land. I'll probably just land right around there. Should I go there or there? I'll go here. I'm gonna go to this house right there. Let's see what's good. There's a chest on this mountain, guys. Should I go for it? I'm gonna do it. Why not? I'm not staying. Where should I go? One elimination. Now we have a grenade launcher. I guess this is the way I'm going since I jumped down. Is there a chest down here? I've only been here a few times. I like the sound this axe makes. Shotgun. That's good. I don't need grenades. Actually, I'll pick up the grenades. I'll drink this. People at Salty Springs killing each other. Oh, another shield potion. Eh. Oh, nice. I need more bullets. I almost won three games yesterday. I got 7th place in one. I got 5th in another. And then at third in the next one. So, hypothetically, I should win this one because I didn't play after that. I'm gonna go there. Go here first. Probably drop the grenades. Yeah, pistol. Nah, nah, nah. Maybe. Nah, nah, nah. That's pretty good. I'm not gonna build anything. Oh, yeah, I should. Build right here. Can't hold that though. I can hold this though. The chest up and above, up and above, up above. Oh yeah, I know where that is. Alright, nothing good. Go to the downstairs region. Got some metal. AR bullets. Nope. I forgot if there's a med kit there or not. Oh, I'm ammo crate. Is there one on the stairs? I don't see one. There's always one right here. Should I take this? I feel like I should. I should drop the. Should I drop the pistol or the shotgun? Oh no. Usually I would drop the pistol, but it's blip. Alright. And then I'll drop the pistol if I find a better shotgun. Give me a second. I'm gonna go over here and wreck some phase. It's a chest up there, you guys see that? That's it. You guys see my shots crispy. Come here, boy. Why didn't he use a scope they are? I'm just gonna point out I would have used my scope they are. I don't know how I did that. I won't lie. Alright, I'm gonna use two. Then pick up my gun and bounce again. How did I just do that? That was all luck, guys. I won't lie. Why do I still only have 31 AR bullets? What's going on around here? So it doesn't matter. Mark this down. Alright, and then I can heal up back here. Oh, I got a sniper. Let's go. Alright. And I got bandages, so I'm gonna use my med kit and then go cop the other bandages too. Guys, I don't know how I have 4 kills already. Jeez, this is crazy. You can tell my aim's getting better. Alright, we're gonna use. And I'm not gonna really use my grenade launcher. I don't really use grenade launchers. I use rocket launchers. But what's that thing? What is that? Right. Nothing too good up there. I am, since I have so much wood, going to go up here. What? How am I building through this thing right now? No, fuck it. I was gonna build walls, but it's too much. Got a medkit. That's what I was actually kind of hoping for, because... Nope, wrong thing. Bandages really aren't my favorite. Hope nobody snipes me. Okay. Bandages are not my favorite. Did somebody just die right there? I swear somebody just died right here. Somebody just died. Bro, I'm confused on why I heard that. Alright, shotgun, and I don't have a shotgun. What's up there? There's a chest. I got a green arrow I don't need. Honestly, guys, I'm just gonna go like that. How did that guy die? I'm so confused. I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. I'm going for his stuff. here? No, nobody. Must check the corners just in case. Alright. Dude, I don't know why there's still so much loot here. Oh. Was that stuff there before? I don't know. I'll find out why. Somebody's already been in there. Let's go back here. See what's popping. The grenades. Let's get these. I always just take every type of bullet I can find just in case. Oh, I didn't mean to fall in there. Just in case I need to pick up a gun later on if I run out of my main bullets. And break these real quick. I mean, I know I have a lot of materials, but like, getting materials is always a good thing to do. And how to. Yeah, this guy didn't know who to just mess with. I'm the young architect. I had to turn up my game sound. There we go. I'm geeked, bro. These people. Alright, guys, so this is going pretty good so far. I should pick up a shotgun, but what? Alright. Guys, I'm doing it. I'm out of wood. I've maxed out on wood. Alright, guys, I'm bouncing. Alright. I don't have that far to go, but, like, still better just to not. Alright, so I got short range. Medium-ish range, you can go along with this and the soup. Alright, the hill got my way. I was actually gonna shoot, I don't really care. Cause if I miss, I can just pull up the AR. So let me see if I can find this person. Don't know where this person went, but I'm sending it, bro. Why did nobody get this chest? Get this real quick. Alright, so we're on the shorter side, not the shortest side, but the shorter side. So let me like check down. It's always good to make sure nobody's like at the border. I can't really see out. That's the problem. I try not to be too crazy towards the end of the game. I try not to, like. Well, why is there 19 people out there? We're in such a small circle. I had 3 traps. Ooh. Got one. I'm too nice. I'm confused. What did he drop? He dropped ammo and stuff. Alright, so he did. Do you guys see that? Somebody's in there. I could build a base, but what's the point? I don't want to go get his stuff, gonna run this way. Did somebody just die here? Or was this stuff here? Oh, well, we'll find out. Hate that stuff, bro. I'm getting the med kit up real quick. Right, this little shack's in. We go here, med up. You feel me? Oh, my knee hurts. Alright. Let's go, let's go. I've never been in such like a intense situation in my life. Where was that? What's going on? Stop it, like right here. I'm going up here, see what's good. If I die, oops. Alright, guys. Alright, so. Jeez. This is crazy. What's going on with this thing, though? Yo, I'm doing it. I'm sending it. I'm sending it. I'm going. There's no point in not. I don't care if I lose. Okay, I'm losing. I'm losing. I'm dead. Ah! Alright, guys. I did get 10th place. Thank you for watching. I knew I was going to die once I ran up there. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. This is your boy, Young and Rich, and I'm out. Peace.